Josh Kennedy is proof for kids out there that you need a routine before you kick. Doesn't really matter what your routine is. If it works, it works. And his works. The routine that seems to pay so many dividends. Kennedy. Got it. There's number nine. McGrath. Kennedy's lurking. He's on the move. The crowd sense the moment. The stutter steps. The big off ball. Already above his season average, way above it now, sniffing a big bag. He's got three. No second. Oh, get there. No way. He's got five. For number six, for six straight. It's coming back. He's got them in some bizarre ways this afternoon. It's plenty on it. Oh, delightful. Seven goal afternoon so far. Fantastic team play. He can hunt down 10 with plenty of time left.
Oh, look out.
A couple of skip steps. Strikes it okay. It's drifting. He's got 10 for Mum. And he runs from 48.
Oh, look at that.
Breathtaking. 11 straight for Josh Kennedy.
He's gone to ground side. So Darling's got some metres to work with here. From just on the 50, a big kick to the square. Hill climbed high, didn't mark it, and Kennedy.
Oh, what happened there?
Right on the line. High flies everywhere. What a goal.
Let's have a look at that one. That could be a freak week contender, boys.
A goal now would have been vital. It's obviously not there. Oh.
Away, taken by Kennedy, and Kennedy punches the defender. The hard stuff could reel it in. Kennedy, it came to him too quickly. Gathers and falling to the ground. He's got five.
He's one of five current day players who have kicked a bag of 10. He's done it twice. This for number nine. He's on his way. It'll take a miracle to stop him.
To register that 10, runs around, checks the goal, and brings the house down.
The element of that for a celebration is...
Number 17 kicks the goals.
He's got four.
That's great.
And you can add that. Five of the best for Josh Kennedy. More celebrations for Josh Kennedy. Seven goals.
The West Coast Eagles might split them back over the other way. It's in the hands of Hutchings. Kennedy's in good position here. Coming across. Oh, big collision. Look at the courage of Kennedy. He's going to play on Josh Kennedy. Make waste no time. Runs to 45. Is this the West Coast first? Josh Kennedy, the gold medal winner, kicks the Eagles first. It took a quarter and 6 minutes.
Players inside your 450 that can make something out of nothing. Not many players would have been able to take that mark.
Excellent. He's got it again. Produces his third goal here. Now he wants Josh to give his seventh.
Great ball and great goal.
Makes a lie over that time. Straight through the middle. The number eight for Josh Kennedy. It's a left. Directly in front. The Eagles need a steadier and Kennedy delivers. Scores level again. Just inside 50, the crowd loved it off the boot. Josh Kennedy celebrating, and he moves into the outright lead in the Coleman medal.
Come back, it has to come back. Instead, he was able to play on Kennedy quick.
So Kennedy around the corner here. 30-metre kick, they've got two in a couple of minutes. They're back in business here on the West Coast.
Directly in front, a 45-metre kick, and it's close, tight, coming back on it. Eagles within a goal.
Good kick by Kennedy for his third. 5 goals in 8 minutes in the last quarter. Eagles within a goal. The Eagle has landed. Never
the footy so that only he could mark it.